Hi there, I'm Tony with EAS. I'm here to talk about the new Master Appliance Proheat STC heat gun. All right, so Master Appliance is letting us use their new heat gun. It's the Proheat STC model number PH-1600. Nice little compact, lightweight heat gun. I'll show you real quick how we normally do a post heat up until recently. We know how important post heating is on quality wrap. Before we have to get it hot with the heat gun, and then in your other hand, use your laser thermometer so you get it up to the right temperature. All right, so there we are, the right temperature. And you gotta do that around the entire vehicle or boat or whatever it is that you're working on. So, good method, fairly safe. The difference with the Master Appliance Proheat is it's got digital readout, so you can set your temperature to wherever you want it. And it has an integrated laser thermometer in it. So as you come down on the area, that you're wanting to heat, it's got a dual laser. I don't know if you can see that. As you, if you're too far away, you see the dots separate. When you get to the right distance, they converge. If you get too close, they separate. So it can tell you exactly where you should be so you don't burn the film or get too close. And it's already past where it needs to be to heat. You set this heat where it's supposed to be and then it doesn't overheat your film. Awesome little product. Saves a lot of time and a lot easier to hold on to.